In this tutorial, I'll show you how to compress a PDF file to a smaller size for free using PDFGear. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, I've got a PDF here and it's about 12.6 MB. Now, I've also got PDFGear downloaded and installed on my computer. PDFGear is a free PDF editing application that's available for Windows, Mac, iOS, and Android. Now, I've got PDFGear open, as I've mentioned, and there are a couple of hot tools right here. I'll just click on Compress PDF right there. It's going to populate this particular window right here. I can just bring up my document folder and just drag and drop it right there. So I'll minimize this. And from here, you can see that our file is loaded and you can do a batch of files here and then set the compression level high, medium or low. Now, the different compression levels will indicate how much of that particular PDF will be lost. For example, some PDF have a ton of graphics and graphics are going to be affected during compression. If it's just the text in the PDF, then you can compress up to 50 KB and all that. But for this one, we've got a PDF here, right here. And if we open it up, you'll see that it has a ton of high quality images. Just minimize this. You can see some high quality images right here and right there. And if you actually do a lot of compression on this, you're going to lose a lot of this, or actually it's going to be made some form of grayscale and not look good. So what's the best compression to use? I found that the best compression level to use is the medium compression. Now, from here you can set that. And then you can also set it here. And then you can set the output path. By default, it defaults to the documents folder for the PDF gear. Now, you can view in File Explorer after compression. I'll click on Compress. It's going to begin the compression from 12.65 MB. Let's see the final result that we're going to get for this compression. And then we're going to view if the quality is like what we would like. So, from 12.6 MB to 1.41 MB, which is really, really good. If I just double click on it, it's going to open up in PDFGear. You can see that we have more or less of what we had. Let's scroll down a bit. Not so much distortion to images, because that was what I was scared about. Still looks good. And we can easily share that now. But what if we decided to go to the extreme? I'll select it again and then go for high compression. Now, let's compress this. And the reason for this is just for comparison purposes. And you can see it has reduced the size from 12.65 MB to 827 kilobytes. Now, let's just open it up. We're going to see the results based on the different compressions. You can see it's a little bit fuzzy, not so clear. And then you can scroll down. Same thing happens. But might still work. Actually, might still work. It's not too extensive or too aggressive as well. Can still pass by, especially if you just wanted to send the document to somebody for review purposes. But that is how you can use PDFGear to compress your PDF from a high size to a low size without extreme quality loss. I hope this video is of value to you. Thanks for watching.